which Gandhi was living here, and which this is the palace where his secretary died and his wife died. So as you see, very big, but there is only open around 3 to 4 rooms. First 2 rooms is about Gandhi and Gandhi wife life, and the last room is where Gandhi was to living. And after there is some pictures about his secretary, which he died in this palace. This place is called Agha Khan Palace. And this is Gandhi and his wife, which Gandhi wife died in this place. This is the second room in the Agha Khan Palace, which attaching to the first room. And this, as you see, is just speaking about Gandhi life and Gandhi history. That's all about this. This is the third room in Agha Khan Palace, and this is was using as meeting room. And this is Gandhi wife Kasturba, and this is Gandhi statue. As you can see, and this is also same about Gandhi history and everything related to Gandhi and Gandhi life. This is the fourth room of Agha Khan Palace, and this is the secretary room, which he died here. As you can see, that was his bed, and this is his stuff what he was using. This part from the palace is just grave, which Mahatma Gandhi wife body buried here, and secretary also body buried here. And in this side of the grave, you can see it is Mahatma Gandhi ash. It is not his body, but ashes is in this side.